Action 7 News live at 10 with Mike Garofalo, Christine Jones, First Alert Weather with meteorologist Byron Morton, and John Salazar Sports. Coverage you can count on.
A horse sheriff's deputies say was left for dead in Torrance County met her namesake today. Holly Holm met the filly, Holly.
Action 7 News reporter Lee Chekstad shows us how the two fighters bonded.
Holly, meet Holly. One is getting ready for a big fight. The other just won the fight for her life. Earlier this month, deputies say they found this horse near death at an Estancia home where dogs were chewing at her leg. But the horse wouldn't be knocked down and won the hearts of rescuers.
Just her personality, the way that she fought so hard to live.
Rescuers named her Holly after Albuquerque boxer Holly Holm.
It brought tears to my eyes. I thought that was really, really sweet.
Friday, the two met for the first time.
She's soft and it was really fun to meet her.
Holm bringing some gloves for her fighting friend. This duo spent the afternoon horsing around, walking at the ranch, and posing for pictures. The horse seems unfazed by the attention. In the past few weeks, she's watched TV and just enjoyed the company of her new companions.
This is BG. It's Holly's horse mom. Since Holly is so used to hanging out with humans, BG is able to teach her skills she'll need to be a horse, like how to eat hay.
Slowly, Holly is healing. Her leg is wrapped, but her will to live keeps her going strong.
As soon as this wound is healed, I'd say she's like a normal orphan foal.
Her life story is anything but normal, but her story has touched the lives of those she's met, including another Holly who's getting ready for her own big fight. Lee Chekstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Before Holly the horse can be released from protective custody, the owners have to go to court. One rescuer says she hopes to be able to adopt the horse she's fallen in love with. Meanwhile, Holly the boxer will fight June 13th.